Okay, I've tried on several occasions to do a paleo point, abo style, but I wasn't able to get it to look right. This is getting kind of close to what I would want the paleo points to look like. The flaking is still rather random. I'd rather do collateral flaking, but that'll come in time, I guess. The basic idea behind the paleo point was a simple design, the fewest number of flakes, a thinned base, and ground hafting area. Now, a lot of Clovis points are about this size, so I guess that's what you would call this. It's a little bit thin, but for its length, it's not bad. There's some terminations here that I don't like. They don't feather out very well. This is a heat-treated piece of stone. That's part of the reason. But overall, I think it came out about average. I do like this flute here. That's it.